Hello guys, it's Snow Alien again, and we are back with some more of Pokemon Sweet version. In the last part, we beat the gym leader Fizzy in the orange gym right over here. Now we're gonna kind of explore this place a little bit more, see what it has to offer. My husband is such a bad cook, he doesn't even notice that the cookbook I gave him is fake. What? Is this really what goes into banana cream pie these days? I feel sick. Wow. That's kind of mean. Hello. I want a bright red bicycle. I'll keep it at home so it won't get dirty. What would be the point of having it then if you're never going to ride it? Hey there. I bake my own Pokesweets. I can bake you a cupcake if you get me some berries. I need orange, peach, chesto, and cherry berries. 2 each. Man. What berries do I have? I have 2 cherry berries, 2 pecha berries, 7 orange berries, so I need like, I think she said 2 chesto berries and peach berries? Orange, pecha, chesto, cherry. I just need a chest of berries, and then I can get one of those. What am I talking to you again? What are you doing over here? Hi there, I'm lost, can you help me out? I'm stolen TM, I don't know anything. Well, this is on accident that I saw you over here. Hey, what the hell are those? Let's try that, and then let's try that. That was right, at least. Let's get that. Apparently that doesn't work on that one. Leave it alone. And, take this pie beam. Either one would have taken it out, so it didn't really matter too much. Yikes, I'm leaving. Laters. I don't know what I got back, but okay. It's the Pokemon. Hello. Let's get some of these. I could always get some more of these. Let's heal you up right quick. And I'm gonna switch you into the lead because you're behind on levels now. Oh. Ooh, chesto berries. I have enough for the thing. Thing in the place. Is it here? Yeah. Let's see. So level 15, it's a vanilla Pokemon. It's a cupcake, it's a jolly nature. It's got sprinkles, whatever the hell sprinkles is. It's got tackle, tail wag, helping hands, and that. So yeah, this cupcake here that we got. Hello? You're so to pop. I'm okay, actually. What about you? Nothing? Any point to this one? Hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna return this. I don't know what I gave you, but... Interesting. Oh. Sorry, the path's blocked. I'll have to cut this down eventually. And this takes us here. To Orange Road. So crazy. I don't think you really need 8 gems in this place because there's like no cuts, no nothing, everything's easy. Hey! Hey Snow! How's it going? I just lost a cat to you again, I can't believe that girl. Huh? What do you mean? My starter is weak against hers? Well, in that case, it should be strong against yours. Well, that's not very nice. Okay, well... And then we're gonna fight... I'll just try it that way. That works too. Damn it, that didn't do anything. Holy shit, pops a swag, what is going on? Let's see if we can get you some experience. Tackle's not gonna help out very much. I'm gonna take this down anyway. Poor my other Pokemon, my god. Okay, well I'm gonna switch you out because I don't want you to die. And then... Just bite. Scary face. I could just look over. Whip everything. Cause it's good against both of these guys. No. There we go. Well, what can you do? By the way, the route ahead is the Orange Orchard. Katsuya went there to get ingredients for a pokesweet. I'm gonna go get another badge in the meantime. Later. You push me out of the way. What a jerk. We're just gonna go heal up right now anyway. Cause that poor little... Makes me sad. Just like the little... Pops of Chew's not doing very well. Wait, let's go. Over here, just that person. Hi. I haven't ice cream in weeks. Sorry. Oh, it's one of those flying gooses. Another orange. You don't need another orange Pokemon, we've got one. And that's another one. Probably an orange something though, rather than just orange. Let's go check up here in the orange woods. Schitzel? Like sherbet? Gotta be more than just these. So far, I'm not impressed. This is an orchard. There's a lot of ice cream tree things and grass and everything else. Didn't find anything worthwhile in this grass. Hello. Hey Snow, good to see you. The people running this orchard are swapping repels for berries. The Pokesweets get a little tipsy from time to time, I guess. Point is, you can get a berry or two here. On that note, how's your team coming along? Oh, Jesus. Stomeleon. And actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna check. Gonna check. This one, strawberry. Where are you? Strawberry is weak to cherry. And raspberry. Okay. Just gonna pie beam this thing then. Perfect. Sugar dance. Oh, you make everybody confused. Oh, you confused your partner. I don't want you to lose again. We're gonna switch you out with the Chocosaur. No, we just need that one. Orange punch. Okay, liquor whip that one. You got this. Everybody's hurting itself. Seriously. No, I don't want that one, I want this one. Okay, or you can hurt yourself. Good, get that thing out of here. Yeah, that's not gonna work out very well, but we'll just try the fudge slap. And nope. Just bite. We got this. Just tackle in. Area cake, my god. You too, we're just like going crazy. Not bad, you can get all the badge easy. I got one back in town, see? And then I trounced Mark. Well, I'm off to get something to eat. See ya. Bye. I'm going here. Hello. Hi there, I need repellent to keep the Pokesweets from messing up the other pathway. I'll give you some berries for every two repels you have. Ice cream is a prime component of ethers. Ethers are actually good to have. Just in case. Bye. Isn't that it up here, I think? Guess so. Guess that's it. They got a pop chew in here too. Goodbye. Oh, I can. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I can go in between things. That's cool. Guess there wasn't really too much point going up there except for like battling friends. Get. There we go. I'm just gonna leave then. What the hell was that? Hello. Nothing of importance, I guess. Banana Road. Banana Road. What the hell is that? Banana Bee. Banana Bee. So I'm assuming that's probably the banana type Pokemon. So bananas are weak to apple, orange, and lemon. Let's find out. Yep. Sure is. What else is in here? Just you guys for days? Alright then. Hello. Aw. Ooh. Banabby. So Snivy's like a banana Pokemon. That's cool. I'm gonna see what bananas are good against. Bananas are good against lemon and lime. Okay. I think I'm gonna catch this. Ooh. Very close. Very close. Ooh, perfect. was meant to be. Being very careful. Sweet ball, go! Banana V was caught. Banana V, one of its favorite sweets is ice cream. It likes to be near ice cream as if it were a sundae. No. I'll just leave it at that. Oh, hello. Oh, you have a Banalby as well. Bananalby, or whatever it is. Come on. Oh my gosh. You need to heal yourself. Super potion. I need to look up what, cause I'm assuming that that Eevee thing can evolve into some of the evolutions. So I want to see, like, what they evolve into. So if I want to keep it, I can evolve it into one of those other ones and we'll have a lot better typings going on. Oh, Meringue City. Get in here. Heal up these guys right quick. There used to be two gyms here recently. They merged into a single gym. Lemon and Banana are effective against each other. The gym here contains both. Oh, they have Lemon and Banana in here. Cocoa Bun made everything in this land, including the Pokesweets. They say there's a party going wherever she goes all the time. Come on. Lemon and Lime, so I gotta see. I'm gonna check real quick for that too. We have Lemon and Lime Pokemon. They're both weak to Banana, and I just caught a Banana Pokemon. Pretty sure. Potty, let's go see the Potty. Summary. It is a Banana Pokemon, hardy nature. It knows Leer, Peck, Focus Energy, and Double Kick. You need to learn some Nanner moves. Definitely need to learn some Nanner moves. Ooh, Lemonade. These are expensive as hell. No thank you. What are you doing? My mates are supposed to be here, but the gods span out. Taking too long to board single boat. I don't know why he got that kind of voice, but he did. Hello. How do I write a love letter to a Pokesweet? Okay, that's a little strange. But here is the gym. Check out these other places too. Hello. I've baked more than 100 Pokesweets. Want to hear about my latest adventure? Good, listen up. My favorite is Cupfree. It's cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing. You think so? Yes, it's stunning. Kindly, love it. Hug it when sleeping, warm and cuddly, spectacular, ravishing. Oops, look at the time. I kept you too long. Oh, we got the bike voucher. Thanks for that. The chairman is very vocal about baking. Man, I just can't get my ratata tart recipe just right. I love Pops Chew. It's cute and tasty and chilly. What? It's weird. Most Pokesweets can't talk, but some very tasty ones can. The wild ones aren't talkative. But Cocoa Bun, the creator of this land, and her friends can talk. Weird, alright. That it for people to talk to? Looks like it. Hello? SS Bananas docked here. It's a luxury cruise ship. Hello? Welcome aboard the SS Banana. There's always a party going. Everyone's invited. Always. Cool. Passengers are restless from this long voyage. You might be challenged by the more bored ones. Interesting. Actually, I'm gonna probably end off the part right here before it gets too long. So if you like this part, if you could please smash that like button like crazy, comment, subscribe, and I'm probably going to train up some of these guys off screen, and we'll probably do this boat and maybe the gym in the next part. So hope you guys look forward to that, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.